Using your hip, using your hip to get that power. So you start this way and then you use your hip to go up. Yeah, coming. Okay? So, like you said this morning, yeah. Right? Like the spring, you spring and then after you go up, you go up.
Yeah.
Your back leg. That's your support leg. You make sure you keep it bent so you can push off to your back leg.
Okay.
Use your hip to get the power on your leg. Try to keep the same level.
Push.